Binghamton man has been arrested and charged with sexual abuse of a minor. Endicott police arrested 38-year-old James Finsel. Police say an investigation into an incident that occurred between January and March of this year revealed that Finsel subjected a child younger than 11 to sexual contact. He has been charged with one count of sexual abuse and was sent to the Broome County Jail without bail.